Yeah, 5 years.
How was the experience of being in a state and being in the feds?
That's my favorite part right here, man.
That's what I'm saying. How was that transition?
It's a big transition, you know, because in the state, you know, you're taught a different way. You're schooled a different way, and there's different rules as far as who you, you know, do your transactions with, who you play your pinochle card games with, who you, you know, play dominoes with. Like, that's one way that when you get to the state, that's what you're taught. You know what I'm saying? It's like, you are that's embedded in your brain already. Like, okay, look, you only play with your own. Mm. You know what I'm saying? And getting to the feds, the difference was, you know, I'm getting there and I'm seeing, you know, a black homie playing cards with a Mexican homie, and you're like, oh shit, you know what I mean? Like, how's this going on? Yeah, at first I'm thinking, damn, where'd they send me? Like, did I come to like an off yard or some shit? Like, you know what I mean? Yeah, because it was different for me. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? And of course, over the time being there, you get adjusted to what's going on there. Like, that's just part of it. You're not gonna get there and try to change the rules. Yeah, I had to. You know, there was too many of us, dog. Man, all my homies was there. Like, we was good. You know, nobody. We didn't go in there on.
Yeah,
some
I had no issues.
Sad tripping. Right, we went in there. We was more worried about what was gonna happen to us. Like, these fools.
More your life.
Right, you know what I'm saying? Right. So we got there and just basically waited it out. Different people started taking their deals. You know.
And
what
where
saying?
Did you go to do your time?
My first place I went was Phoenix FCI. It's okay. in Arizona and shit. So I went there because I stayed in MDC in the downtown for almost 2.5 years waiting because I was seeing motherfuckers was taking deals.